Hello, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to Swap My Place, Epic Battle Fantasy 3. So, this is the second time I've tried to record this episode, because the last time I tried to record it, I was trying to show a friend the game, and Steam derped out, so I just cut. I just killed the episode where it was. So, we are now back in action in this amazing game that is Epic Battle Fantasy 3. It's not a joke, I do love this game. I just get tired of playing it after so long. Sorry. I just got into a chat with someone on these games, actually. They're amazing games, don't get me wrong, it's just, it's easy to get bored of them. Oh my god. I'd like to see him get through that with one life and no bombs. Yeah, the glacier eaters. I don't remember skinning them ever. Alright, you know what? God, I love that ability. Like, once you get so far in this game, why bother using anything? I mean, just unleash hell. No sniping. Ow. Connection! Wait, what? What was I gonna do that? Whoops. Yes, we need four. Or we need five already. Need four already. Four, maybe an, maybe come an LP someday. Ugh. Call for backup. Yeah, yeah. I forget if it's only in 4 then. I could have swore I could order the tank, or the tank. Haha, take that, you mad eyeball thing. Oh, Matt, you used to win it. What? Oh, dear God. Can we get the Horn of Gondor in here? Every time it kills me. I know it's only a one-time dialogue thing, but still. It's always funny to listen to Matt say it, in my opinion. Call for backup. Sniper, no sniping. Bam! Headshot! You're dead. Banker? What? Oh, yeah, I don't really use that money. Or use my money as you might know. Oh my god, I really don't. Holy shit. Oh wait, I can upgrade fire. The Fumi Doomy Knight will appear someday. Killmore's just too good. Genesis. Alright. Like, I might as well upgrade them. Alright, let's go to battle! One of my most hated foes. Yeah, like, as you can tell, I don't use a lot of my abilities. I don't use my limit breaks very often. Giant rock, though, that's not very threatening at all. Is he gonna fall over onto us or something? lasers from space. Heals HP and status problems. Not bad. Monoliths are incredibly tanky as die. It's a fire and a laser. Throw her, Kiwi. Fire, water, ice. No, earth and bomb. Pretty sure, what is lightning bottle look? Strong versus weak to ice. Calling an airstrike! Sniper, enough sniping. Sorry guys, I am putting way more attention in. Light runes. Shit, I missed what he wanted, but pretty high tier never seen the oh, I really hate okay. Ice Spike killing has killing potential if it hits dead on. Dark is the only weakness. Do I even have my dark robe yet? Yeah, I do! So yeah, let's see what else we can unload the club. Wow, that was so fucking worth my time. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Whoa, what? Yeah, sometimes I'm dumb, people. Sometimes I will miss that stuff. Alright. So that holy ring thing, I wasn't even paying attention to the name, I rarely do. It's like, once you play this game so many times, you just stop remembering enemies. But, I'm pretty sure that is a really high tier enemy, like, you only see once or twice outside of specific areas. Man that gun! Ooh. Choo. So technique I don't have. Damn. Oh. Fire! Lance is just frozen solid. Well, you know. Keep going. I'm going down for you if you fall, by the way. Now stop shaking the board and hurry up. Oh my god, Matt. You silly, silly dude. Could've swore that slowly went up over time. Well, I guess not. Okay. So, Whoops. Let's start maxing things out, because I'm gonna need all the heavy firepower in the world. Because right after this, I believe, is the desert, and we're gonna want... Nuke the target zone. I don't even remember why poison gas is good. Honestly, I forget. Genesis has come. And I'm sorry guys, but to me this is a game where I want to be nearly fully upgraded almost all the time. Or at least as fully upgraded as I can get. Tank Hunter here! Tank Hunter here. Rip him up! I'm pretty sure it's supposed to be a Nazi era tank. Or a World War II era tank, at least. I could totally be wrong, though, so... I'm hoping on it. Pretty sure, like, in the Flash game, he was a more Nazi-ish here for Lance. I don't know. Maybe I'm completely wrong and thinking of the wrong thing. It's quite fun to create a Flash game growing up, so... Wouldn't surprise me if I was wrong. Oh god. Wouldn't surprise me if I was wrong. Click. It has to be done. Oh jeez. That wouldn't do me any good right here. Alright. Just get rid of what you can. Boom boom. Kind of reminds me of the time sound from Arrow of Time. When you use the Arrow of Time on enemies. I don't know why it... Yeah, that sounds like the Arrow. Earth. He's a completely immune to fire, good to know. We are hit, we are hit, we are going down, we are going down. Die. Hit him with your staff. Basic weaponry. Basic attacks for the win! Oh god. Did I get that medal already, actually? Yep. Watch what I live here. Did not see that coming to the ice or something. Don't look native. Must be passing through. They're clansmen! My brothers and I are headed to plunder the ancient ruins. Trapped here in the blizzard for days. But in the highlands. So it's, what? Stall mammoth all around here. Keep going. Let's probably find out. Close trampoline. High defense will do you good. Wallace claims he slew the last mammoth. We're hunting haggis now. Wee beastie with two legs shorter than the other two. Helps it stand on the high hills around here. Makes it easy to catch since it ends up running in circles. Pinning knife is so. Split a boulder with the. Let's hear him hold that ranger's voice a ton. I'm not letting you through. How many medals am I at? Actually. 13. As heads up, we will probably not be getting all the medals. Because I don't actually have the free time to sit around and do that, but we will try our hardest. I suspect no England. I'm sorry. Volcanoes on plate. Charge. No. I really don't like. Volcano forming on glacier can't be good. A bit warmer around here. Here you go. This is partially why you get ice maxed up, or why you work on ice after you get a little bit of fire for this area. Self-destructive strength of Vulcan. Kill itself, that rock had so much to live for. Gotta, I wanted to make a joke, but I know how horrible it would be, so I'm not gonna do it. Ouch! That hit it hard. Scanning target zone. Attacks and fire. God, those animations still kill me after all this time. God. Call in the tanks! Oh boy. We got suicide bombing rocks, people. It's a little wasted, but I don't care. I don't care. I don't remember where. To anyone that doesn't know, that's a song in Back to the Future of the Game. For episode 2, Get Tannin. Yeah, it's a Telltale game. That's really, really fun. I might do that. It might be one of the first Telltale games I do on my channel. I don't know. If not, it'll probably be The Walking Dead. Or maybe The Wolf Among Us. Maybe? I don't know. I haven't decided which one of those I want to do first. So they're all good games. I just... Why is ice a strong versus fire, might I ask? I mean, I guess in the logic that we don't really use... I don't know, I don't get the logic of that. I wish I could do a Let's Play with four. Four, there's even more craziness that shows up. I must use rocking suicide bombers. I need to find something that'll be a subtitle for this Let's Play. Or a catchphrase for this Let's Play. Because that sounds like that'd be fun. And I don't know if this game has a new game plus, but if it does, I will wholeheartedly do one for you guys. This game, I mean, that is unless, like, by the end of this game, I just don't care anymore. Obviously. What's over here? Well, I don't want this way. Coffee.